The world as we know it is changing, with various online and offline channels of sales and services like same-day delivery or store pickups. Customer preferences have evolved, forcing companies to reduce the order-to-delivery time. The sheer volume and mix of orders means that warehouses across the world are under increasing pressure to deliver in the shortest possible time. Here, all traditional rigid warehouse automation fails to meet business needs. A flexible automation is the only viable solution for warehouses to gain a competitive advantage. Meet the GreyOrange Butler system, an intelligent goods-to-person order fulfillment system that consists of Butler, pick-put stations, mobile storage units or racks, and smart charging stations. The Butler robots come in two variants, and its primary job is to bring racks to the operator. Butler M, which has a payload capacity of 500 kilos, and the larger Butler XL, with a payload capacity of 1600 kilos. The mobile storage units come in different sizes that can handle a variety of inventory, right from eaches, cases, sacks, pallets, to barrel drums. Even if inventory characteristics change with time, MSUs can be reconfigured to meet changing business needs. The multi-purpose pick and put station is an interface between the warehouse and the Butler system. It is designed to support custom business needs and enable high-speed, error-free pick-put and audit operations. This allows faster fulfillment of up to 48 orders simultaneously. All this is powered by a state-of-the-art, decision science-driven software platform, the Grey Matter, that intelligently manages executors and seamlessly integrates with every WMS and ERP system, and also has a core operating system that supports multiple business workflows that comes with pre-configured intelligence for different industries. The latest addition to the GreyOrange product family is the PickPal Autonomous Picking System, a robotic picking system that works hand-in-hand with the Butler system and the operator and picks items directly from the storage units to boxes or bags that are ready for shipping. All this ensures faster and accurate order fulfillment, effective space utilization, growth enablement, efficient inventory management, and 24/7 operations. As soon as the order comes in, the Butler system triggers the Butler to bring the rack to the operator, thereby reducing wastage in walking and improving the workforce productivity. Order consolidation post-picking has become one of the costliest and most time-consuming processes in the warehouse. Unlike other systems, picking and consolidation is done at the same time in the Butler system, with the least cost of order fulfillment. Further, with sync-move technology, there's practically no idle time at the pick-put station, thus increasing the productivity. The core operating platform of Grey Matter analyzes orders in real time. Unlike AGVs, it optimizes the picking process for faster and cost-effective order fulfillment. And the execution engine analyzes the order content and combines orders, arranging a picking sequence to maximize pick-per-pick face at stations. Also, with the help of artificial intelligence, the Butler arranges MSUs in order of real-time popularity. With time, the fast-moving SKUs get placed closer to the picking station, thereby reducing the order cycle time. With a throughput of up to 600 picks per hour, the GreyOrange Butler system increases the efficiency of a warehouse by 4 times. Space efficiency is one of the biggest differentiating benefits of the Butler system. Primarily, MSUs contribute to better storage density as there's less need for aisles. The Butlers can rotate 360 degrees independent of the MSUs that shrinks the space and offers more storage area. It also enables the system to operate in a uniform grid, thus making it completely flexible to add or remove storage units without any infrastructural changes. Butler System's multi-deep storage technology enhances the storage density. Depending on SKU characteristics like velocity, long-tail inventory, super slow movers, etc., multiple MSUs in different configurations can be placed next to each other without any aisle space. And to fulfill an order from a storage unit placed in deep configuration, multiple Butlers coordinate to dig out the MSU that is required for the order fulfillment, thus enabling high-density storage. The Butler system allows warehouses to grow vertically, especially for geographies where there are multi-floor warehouses. The Butler system becomes the most efficient order fulfillment system, as it can move within different floors and fulfill the order requirements by picking MSUs from any floor and bringing it to the PPS. In comparison to traditional automation systems, the Butler system is completely modular and customized to fit the changing needs of the business. The system supports bi-directional growth. Just add new MSUs to increase storage or add robots to increase throughput. To support changes in business over time, the Butler system is capable of modifying its processes on the fly, and its storage area can be reconfigured to store new SKU types. As the system operates automatically, it ensures highly accurate inventory management. It can easily handle multiple inventory types in the same warehouse grid. Even different industry needs, like first in, first out, first manufactured, first out operational flows can easily be supported in the Butler system. The Butler system supports wall-to-wall audit, rule-based cycle count, or on-demand stock audits, which can be performed either per SKU, per MSU, or per location. Also, at the time of audit, the system changes a PPS into an audit station, keeping rest operations in action as usual. The Butler system ensures 24/7 uptime, with an assurance of 7 levels of man, material, and data safety. Unlike traditional and rigid automation systems, the Butler system is resilient and does not have any single points of failure. If a component breaks down, only that component is affected, which is designed to be a field replaceable unit, maintaining continuous business operations. Even during maintenance, the system ensures continual order fulfillment by shutting only a single zone without disturbing regular operations. The extended Butler goods-to-person portfolio enables fully automated end-to-end order fulfillment. Being modular, flexible, and scalable, the GreyOrange Butler system can be customized to your business needs and help you adapt quickly to a changing business environment, ensuring quick turnaround with efficient delivery. Making the future of warehouse automation a reality.